We'll see Trump. Dr. Graham. Ooh. Hmm. I thought you could upgrade these buildings, but obviously you can't, which is pretty gay. I think you're only allowed to do it on the PC version.
Urgent message from Dr. Yuri.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Yes. Done then. Let's go for more security stuff. She can move on, that'd be easier. What did I want? I can't remember now. Shit, what did I want? Oh, I'll tell you what. I'll get rid of that. Put this one up here. We have some rest. Why am I doing that for? It's football. What the fuck is going on? Oh. Can't put it there.
Message from doctor. Urgent message from Dr. Moon.
Yeah, well, Dr. Moon could catch my fucking. Wrong fucking button. Bollocks. Yeah, well, shut up. I know, fuck off. Yeah, I know. No, we don't. No. Thank you.
message from John Hammond.
I know, a big cage, huh? Oh, nearly 5 stars, holy shit.
Message from Dr. Grant.
T-Rex will be down here, Raptors down here, some more other ones as well. Yes, I haven't licked them all because I want to get more money.
Message from Dr. Lulu.
That's all in top shape. Check these. Fence. Need a drink. put this in. Bollocks. Well, I could, but it'd be like over here. Bollocks.
Message from Dr. Graham.
Welcome back.
Urgent message from Dr. Graham.
First twist is coming. Thank God I got. At least I haven't got raptors or anything. Actually, no, I'm not going to do any more fencing because that will cost me a lot of money. So I'm going to wait until the twister goes past and then I'll start rebuilding. Like in a big area from probably here, probably down, and probably all the way up here. Maybe. So that side would be dinosaurs. Interesting. Don't know whether to go on alert now or probably.
Message from Dr. Graham.
I wish you allowed to have more entertainment stuff. That'd be wicked. Instead of just the same bloody buildings again and again and again. That's a sheep, oh, for God's sake. Well, I have to watch this, because if it keeps hitting here, and T-Rex is going to be in here, then I'm in big trouble, because I need extra security down there. Why just put like another fence all the way down here? Where is it? Oh, it's right there. Holy sh- That's the worst motherfucker ever. Twisters are bad. Come on, get everybody in. Get everyone in. Quick! Fucking hell. I don't want anyone to die. Oh shit. Bollocks. Here we go, folks. It's gonna destroy everything, you fucker. Oh well, goodbye to that dinosaur. Wee, I'm flying. Oh shit, the workers got killed. Bollocks. Wee. Oh no! Oh, the visitors got killed. Bullets. Damn. It's not my fucking fault. By the way, that shows you all the damage, you fucking bastard twister, you fucking bitch. God, look at the damage, holy shit. Hopefully it doesn't fucking come back. Oh, bollocks. Where is it? Oh, it's down there.
Welcome back.
So now you know what a Twister looks like and how bad it really is. Because it's taken me forever just to repair everything. Making sure everything's fully operational. You too.
Hi. Message from Dr.
Told you I needed for money to actually repair all of the fucking damage. Oh! Can it be? Woohoo! We reached our 5-star rating. Woohoo!
We have finally been awarded our 5-star rating. So it's official. Jurassic Park is the greatest theme park in the world.
Shall we continue to... Yes, I believe so. Gonna carry on.